Chief of Defence Forces General David Muhoozi has been given the nod by the Parliamentary Appointments Committee to take on the docket of Minister of State for Internal Affairs. He spoke to reporters and said the appointment of a new Chief of Defence Forces is of course in the offing, given the fact that he cannot do the two tasks at a go. He will now take on what he says is disciplining the force and making it fully professional. Let's have the details.
The vetting of the 81 ministers appointed by President Yoweri Museveni have ended today. The Chief of Defence Forces, General David Muhoozi, who was appointed for Minister of State for Internal Affairs, vowed to clean up the police and immigration.
I wouldn't want to start from a point of pessimism. Lots of things have been done, but we can do better, especially in areas of effective policing. I think we are still below the ratios, universal ratios of policing. Issues of image, yes, image. Issues of motivation, the terms and conditions of service for the police force, the area of discipline.
Muhoozi also revealed that he will soon relinquish his job at CDF position. He's only waiting for his commander-in-chief, President Yoweri Museveni, to name his successor.
I'm not going to retire from the army, but I'm not going to remain CDF. A replacement will be named so that I move on to my new docket. So
don't...
The appointing authority will name someone soon so that you... Your worries and agitation are answered.
He also spoke about an assignment he was given by the president to install digital tracking monitors on motor vehicles and motorcycles.
It has been covered, so I'll pick it from there. There was some red tape regarding procurement of the system, which I think now has been cleared. And I think we are good to go.
The FDC vice chairperson for Buganda region, whose ministerial appointment has tongues wagging, was also vetted. Joyce Sebugwao scoffed at her critics and said she is ready to serve Ugandans. Minister of State for Health Margaret Muhanga, in charge of primary health care, and Anifa Kawoya, in charge of general duties, were also successfully vetted.
I know a lot of things about health, especially primary health care, really. It's health is not medical. They are two different things. A lot of people think health is medical. Health, you need to live well, have good sanitation, eat the right foods, the right quantities, at the right time. That's what your health is. And if you eat well, you vaccinate your children. All these diseases that we get, which are called diseases of lifestyle, like diabetes and pressure, you can avoid them.
I want to say that it's not only that the doctors are the ones who can perform in this ministry. We have seen our predecessors before, Honorable Jimwez and others who are not ministers, and they have performed. The responsibilities of the minister is first of all political direction, political supervision, mobilization, and to ensure the service delivery. Management of the ministry.
According to sources in the committee, two ministers' designates were rejected. They are Alice Kaboyo, who was appointed Minister of State for Luwero Triangle, and Francis Mwebesa, who was appointed Minister of State, Industries and Cooperatives. They apparently failed to produce the required academic papers. This story was compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news at Parliament.